science fiction is usually just a way to talk about what's going on in the world. I've always been fascinated with movies and like sci-fi. I think that it's really interesting to like see a world that's very complex and how that can tell a story. I think it's interesting to hear how other people react to my paintings. Sometimes it's like they don't want to live there, and sometimes they are very particular, like, I want to live there.